welcome back to my channel, or welcome to if it is your first time. I seem to be turning this channel into a bit of a hamster channel on the side, as I had different videos planned and plan to do more. And today we are working on a DIY playground for my hamster. So I thought I would get into it, show a bit of what I'm gonna do. Hopefully it turns out okay. I am not actually a professional DIY channel, as you may have told in the past if you've seen any of my other videos, and it's more just layman's way of trying to follow through some of the ideas I've seen and go ahead and make my own. So hopefully it works out. The best thing is to have fun, right? And for it to obviously be safe. So this is my attempt at it. Hope you enjoy. Maybe get some ideas. I'll post some of the video or pictures that gave me some inspiration and my take on it, and trying to do my own thing with what I have. I currently have a mess on my space here that you cannot see that is basically paint, so I want to paint some stuff first so that it looks nicer, and I've got all the supplies I need, and most importantly I got a bunch of boxes and parts and things that I got fortunate to find because of where I work. I tend to have a lot of these little candy box things, and I just kind of breezed out of there today with a ton of them, so the best I can do is with what I could find. I think it's gonna work okay. I found some boxes that were exactly the size I wanted to, so hopefully this all works out and it's a good time and not too much of a mess, and there's an actual purpose at the end. So anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling and here we go.